Morning, everybody. Today we're going to try to knock these stumps out of here. I got a couple stumps in my driveway that I've been running over, and the rain's been washing the dirt away from them, and they've been getting taller, so I'm going to see if I can't dig them up or bust them or something to get them out of here and make this a little bit smoother. Let's see what we can do. Stumps in there. I ain't got time to dig all that out. I think I'm just gonna cover it back up and try to put a lot of dirt on it. It ain't even shaking. I don't know how deep I have to go. I think I'm just gonna cover it back up, put some dirt on it, let it rot some more. I know it's at least 6 years old, probably older than that. Let's see what I can do with it. We'll be right back. didn't go as planned, but I got the stump covered up anyway for now. It looks pretty good. It's not perfectly level through there, but there's stumps. I had built it up. I think that's the stump right there, and I'm built some dirt up over here, a little bit over here. As it mashes down, I got a pile over there of dirt I can just bring in and dump on the side for another year or two, or 10, however long it takes before it rots. That stump right there rotted fast. It's the same age. It wasn't cut as long, but that was oak. I think this other one's pine. Anyway, I appreciate y'all watching. We'll see what we can get into next time. Thank y'all.